Hi everyone. So we're at Conscious Tribal Gathering in North Wales. I've only just arrived on the Sunday, so everybody here has already been going since Thursday, so everyone's settled in, but it's a lovely atmosphere. There's a perfect river where everybody's swimming in the river, and there's some music and there's some talks, and I think it's about 500 people, something like that. There's a few cafes, and it's just a perfect atmosphere in a valley, in rural countryside in North Wales. So I'm friends with Gary, the organizer, and so we've come up to take a look. It took me 10 minutes just to settle in and relax and unwind, but I'm really glad to be here. So let's go and check it out.
There's a different vibration here, I think. And people leave elevated. So when you go out there, it'll be like, oh God. For a few days, I felt, what is it? Harmonized with the earth and with other humans. There's a security in that trust, and people aren't breaking and stealing and trying to profit from a relationship. They're just genuinely happy to have a relationship. We haven't wrote any rules. The little things about pick your litter up, make sure you tell someone if the toilet rolls run out and the things, they're things people are doing automatically. So welcome to the duality. This is the other side.
This gig originated, I think, in 2011 with a group called Truth Juice, because Truth Juice was born around here in a town called Corwen, just down the road, when some local characters decided that there appeared to be a lot of stuff going on that wasn't being talked about in the news. So they decided to host a monthly talk in a local pub, and it was really popular. It's like people were coming from Manchester and Derby and stuff to this little pub to listen to these talks. And after about a year of it, they decided it'd be a good idea to have a camp in a field somewhere. But it was really great. I think there was like 200 people there, and we had a tent and with presentations in it all day for about 3 days. But I think what really struck people about it was the heart. It was a very, very special gig, I think, for everybody who went there. So this is really, we're now what? 10, 11, 12 years down the line, and this is kind of what it's changed into over the years. So it's very different. There's a lot more music. It's also very much organising itself. If you get a chance to have a look at the board with all the gigs on it, it's kind of one of the things I like about here, is that the programme's very much developed from the people who turn up. It's quite impromptu, so there's a lot of local bands, a lot of local people doing talking and things. And it's great to see it continuing on, really. More Truth Juices. We could certainly do with more of that right now. More people, you know, finding a location to talk about things that they know are not being talked about elsewhere, because it seems to be becoming something of an epidemic, doesn't it?
Hi. My name is Samantha, and this is my first time at Conscious Tribal Gathering, and I've been really fortunate, blessed, lucky, grateful to be able to share some things here. I just ran a workshop called The Art of Ritual and was helping people to realize how they could apply ritual in their everyday life and to support and empower their own practices. And I'm going to be sharing a story around the campfire tonight, which I'm really excited about. So I also do a lot of ceremonial storytelling, and tonight we're going to make a big inclusive story together as a group. So I feel really grateful to be here and making so many beautiful new connections. So yeah, thanks for having me.
Hello, I am Leia, Leia Lazelle, and I have just performed on Mobius Loop stage. And yeah, we've just had a beautiful, beautiful weekend. And I feel like it was the perfect day to perform because everybody's really landed. And yeah, we just played some original songs that we've been working on this past year with my guitarist, Ron. And it's been an epic journey for me to be back here after 3 years of intense health issues. and surgery and lots of hospital trips, this was the first place where I did my first solo gig. And it was at Conscious Camp Fields of Love 3 years ago. So to be back here and performing again means so much to me.